Where you're at. Oh, I wish you were you. I wish I was you. I wish I had what you have. Why are you working so hard? You already have... No. The pull's even harder. So when I come in on a Saturday, people ask me, why are you so grumpy? Why are you so... I'm not grumpy. I'm just ready to fight, right? And here's the scenario I want you to remember. I walk in the door, right? The current Bobby is right behind me. The better than yesterday Bobby, the one who wants to be elite, the one who wants to lead people to be great. He comes in first, ready to fight. But right behind me is average Bobby, is Bobby from yesterday, who says you're fine, you're fine where you're at, be content. He's right behind me. Right behind me on my heels. And so for every one of you who come in here, it's the same scenario, right? You got a bed, you drove down here, you put your makeup on, you brushed your teeth, you got in the car. That's the better than yesterday part of you, right? That's the better version of you, the ideal version of you. But guess what? In the passenger seat, right? Came right behind you in the door is the person who wants you to be lazy, who wants you to be average, who wants you to stay where you're at, right? He or she's right behind you. Right, so for every one of us, there's another version of us right behind us. And it's my fucking job to make sure we win every fucking